What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the unable to remove payments method error you are getting when there's still an active subscription on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The unable to remove payments method error can be caused by different reasons, primarily because your account subscriptions are set to auto-renewal, because of system server issues, or because of privacy restrictions on your Apple ID account. First of all, make sure to close your App Store application if it's still running in the background and open up your device settings. Here, tap on your Apple ID name and tap on Subscriptions. Temporarily prevent your active subscriptions from renewing automatically before changing your payments method. You can change this back to auto-renewable when you're done. Next, in your Apple ID settings, select Payment and Shipping. It might take a moment to load your payment information, and you'll be required to authenticate your Apple ID account to access these settings. Select your current payments method and tap on Remove Payments Method. You can then proceed to add a new payments method to use. This can be the same as your previous payments method, but it will make sure that your payment information is valid and not expired. Next, back in your settings, tap on your Apple ID name and proceed to sign out of your account. This will take a while to sign you out, and you can then proceed to sign back in. This will make sure that the system status for Apple services is operational. This can also be checked by visiting the System Status page from Apple. In your General Settings, tap on VPN and Device Management. Ensure that your VPN or proxy connection is disabled when making purchases with your iPhone, as your payments can otherwise be blocked. If the unable to remove payments method error is still coming up, then make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Switch your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi and vice versa. When using a wireless connection, restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. Lastly, you should make sure that content or privacy restrictions are not preventing you from removing the payments method on your iOS device. In your main settings, tap on Screen Time. Under Content and Privacy Restrictions, make sure to allow purchases, or simply disable all restrictions. You may have to enter your Apple ID password to make changes to these settings. All of these steps and additional information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.